This is the submarine named Biber, but don't worry, Justin Bieber has nothing to do with it. Biber is a German term which is derived from this animal beaver. As this was hastily developed to help meet the threat of an Allied invasion of Europe. So the Flender Works shipyard named this submarine after the animal. However, it weighed 6.5 ton armed with two externally mounted 21 inches torpedoes. And was a one-man vessel which were intended to attack coastal shipping. They had the range of 130 miles at 6 knots surface speed and 8.6 miles at 5 knots submerged speed. This boat had the diving depth of 65 feet, but could not launch torpedoes submerged due to depth-keeping problems. So every time it wanted to hit the target with 100% accuracy, it should come to the surface. So, despite 324 submarines being delivered, it was inefficient and was only able to sink just one cargo ship Allen a Dale in its lifetime. So if you don't know, now you know.